Yeah, and he hung one. Rocchio with a liner, and Badu whiffed on it. It'll go to the wall. Laureano will score, and Rocchio will stop at second base, and the Guardians have a 1-0 lead.
You know, Matt, Badu didn't look very good. As you see the hanging curveball from Wentz, he didn't look very good.